Cheap deals and bargain packages are now the order of the day on the Southeast Asian sector, especially as now to counter Cathay Pacific's 8,000 rupee return fare on the Delhi-Bangkok sector and its upcoming Mumbai-Hong Kong package deal of 50,000 rupees for three people, inclusive of stay in Disneyland Hong Kong. Other rival carriers like Jet Airways and Air India have also introduced very competitive fares to Bangkok and Singapore, where now a return fare from Mumbai to Singapore and Thailand on these carriers is available at as less as 17,000 rupees and 12,000 rupees respectively.
The forward loads are looking very encouraging. This is a very tough time for the airline industry. We're operating in a new environment, basically, facing the world economic crisis. So we'll have to see what impact that has. As far as load factors go, load factors have actually been pretty good. But to be honest, they come at the cost of yield, because we're definitely noticing that a lot of corporate travellers are either not travelling, or they're downgrading, or they're looking for better deals.
In fact, Cathay is also planning to introduce a daily non-stop frequency from Mumbai to Hong Kong from April, while Thai Airways has already added 6 new flights from Mumbai to Bangkok, while Singapore Airlines has just introduced a brand new return fare of 17,000 rupees on the Mumbai-Singapore sector, which agents say is a reaction to their talks and commissions falling through yesterday, and the agents continuing the boycott of the airline, which has severely impacted its sales in India. Experts also say that these cheap fares are driving Indian travellers to Southeast Asian destinations as opposed to Indian destinations. Another key factor working in favour of Southeast Asia destinations is that in these countries, hotel brands in the premium and luxury segments have slashed their room rents by a good 35% to 40%, as opposed to Indian hotel companies in the same segment holding their room rents rigid at as high as $300 in popular tourist destinations like Goa and Kerala. Shuchi Shirvastav, UTVI, Mumbai.